Mary Tyler Moore is coming to Channel 4 starting September 19th, 4:30.
Bonnie Raitt, weather report, Jesse Winchester, Neil Young, yours truly, Wolfman Jack, and your hosts for this morning, Little Feet and Emmy Lou Harris.
She arrives in all her splendor each night at 9 o'clock. The chariot is a cross and bus that stops right down the block. Now the old piano minstrel plays a tune as she walks in, and the queen of the silver dollars home again. She's the queen of the silver dollar. She rules the smoky kingdom. The scepter is a wine glass, and the bar stool is her throne. Now the jesters flock around her, trying to win a prayers. See which one will take the queen of the silver dollar home. The royal dress is satin, torn, and the royal jewels are rhinestones, her shoes are scuffed and worn. Of the many roads she's been down and the places that she's seen, they all look at her and say, God save the queen. She's the queen of the silver dollar. She rules the smoky kingdom. The queen of the silver dollar is not as holy as she seems. She was once an ordinary girl, ordinary dreams. But there's a man who found her and he brought her to this world. He's the one who made a queen of a simple
introduce some folks who are going to be playing and singing with us tonight. Miss Emmylou Harris. I miss Bonnie Raitt. And Mr. Jesse Winchester.
I seen the bright lights of Memphis and the Commodore Hotel. And underneath the street lamp, I met a Southern belle. She sang a song so well. If you be my Dixie chicken, I'll be your Tennessee lamb. She ran away. Guess that guitar player sure could play. She always liked to sing along. She's always dancing with the song. And one night in the lobby, yeah, of the Commodore Hotel, I chanced to meet a bartender who said he knew her well.
Tunes come back in a lot of ways, but I can guarantee you, you've never heard Del Shannon's Runaway like this before. This is Miss Bonnie Raitt.
As a still water. someone, and there's a lot of things I could say about this person, but probably the best thing I can say is to welcome him back to this country after being away much, much too long for such a talented songwriter and musician. Please welcome Mr. Jesse Winchester.
Now I'm the same old guy that I used to be. Now I haven't changed at all. I got the same old walk, the same old talk that would run you up the wall. I got the same old face, the same old smile, the same old baby blues. And I'm still doing the rumba, baby, so I'm still the man for you. Oh, I'm still doing the rumba, baby, I can't seem to quit. If my mama catches us doing the rumba, mama would just pitch a fit. But I can't help myself, it's much bigger than me. Oh, why, if I were you, I would hang on to a rumba man like me. Now there's lots of guys on the floor tonight with a lot slicker steps than me. Now there's the Boogaloo and the funk and Broadway, such a pretty sight to see. Now my step might be old-fashioned, yes, but that's all right with me. Because I've got a couple of the rumba steps that you might like to see.
Safer where the feelings stay. the best antiperspirant you have. How's the secret roll-on?
Oh, secret roll-on? Nothing stops wetness better.
Really strong stuff, huh? That's for me.
Nope. Secret's strong, but it's for women. Smells pretty. See?
Yeah, but as long as it's strong.
Sorry, fella.
Secret roll-on, strong enough for a man, but made for a woman.
Molly, you want me to keep on begging?
No, just keep on trucking.
Once again, please welcome back Mr. Jesse Winchester.
We'd like to do a song for you now that's a cappella. We don't use any instruments on it, so we'd like to ask you to help us sing it and clap on it. And we've decorated the stage a little better, beautified it with Bonnie Raitt and Emmylou Harris.
One of these days, I'm gonna take a vacation.
by a quiet and a peaceful shore, and I will cool my feet in those crystal waters, and I won't have to work anymore, because my burden's got a little heavy until I can't stand up all alone. I must lay my head down on one strong shoulder, cause I can't stand up all alone. Oh, you can't stand up all by yourself. You can't stand up all alone. You need the touch of a mighty hand. You can't stand up all alone. Trouble, I have seen trouble, boy, all around my door. Go on away and leave me, old man, trouble, cause I don't want your trouble no more. Oh, you can't stand up all by yourself. You can't stand up alone. You need the touch of a mighty hand. You can't stand up alone. Now a voice come down just like thunder, and this light all around me shone, which said, Jesse, get up and grab on my hand, cause you can't stand up all alone. Oh, you can't stand up all by yourself. You can't stand up alone. You need the touch of a mighty hand. You can't stand up alone. No, you can't stand up all by yourself. You can't stand up alone. You need the touch of a mighty hand. You can't stand up alone. You can't stand up alone.
Well, no way.
You can't stand up alone.
You need someone.
You can't stand up alone.
You can't stand up alone. What's more, folks?
You can't stand up There aren't a whole lot of people that make as beautiful music as Bonnie Raitt. She makes it all sound like it was written for. And here's a song she was really born to sing, Bonnie Raitt and Home.
Traveling at night, the headlights were bright, and we'd been up many an hour. All through my brain came the refrain of home and its warm and fire. And home sings me a sweet.
What could be better than having Emmylou Harris and Jesse Winchester on the same show? Having them on the same stage. Ladies and gentlemen, Jesse Winchester and Emmylou Harris.
Life is just too short for some folks. For other folks, it just drags on. Some folks like the taste of smoky whiskey. Others figure tea is too strong. Whoa, I'm the type of guy that wants to ride the middle now. I don't like all this bouncing back and forth. Hey, me, I want to live with my feet in Dixie and my head in the cool blue north. In a small suburban garden, not a single neighbor knows our name. I know the woman wishes we would move someplace where the houses aren't all the same. Oh, Jesse, I wish you would take me where where the grass is greener. I couldn't really say where that may be. I know it's someplace high on a mountain top and down by the deep blue sea. And there we'll do just as we please. It ain't nothing but a breeze, yes. And one day I'll be old Greg Rockwell. And all the pretty girls will call me sir. And now where they're asking me how things are, well, soon they'll ask me how things were. An old great-grandpa, as long as you be my great-grandpa. But I wish we would move with our tea and cookies to the shade of the old pawpaw.
Yeah.
Welcome back, Miss Emmy Lou Harris. Thank you. You know, what's really been great about tonight is getting together with some old and new friends. And I sure want to thank them all for joining us, and I hope we all get together again sometime. It's been a great night of music, and we might as well close the way we opened with Rock and Roll Doctor.
A woman in Georgia didn't feel just right. She had fever all day and chills at night. Now things got worse, yes, a serious bind. A time like this, it takes a man of such style like you not often find. A doctor of the heart and a doctor of the mind. A man to me. If you like the sound of 7 feet, you can't be beat. If you wanna feel real nice, just ask a rock and roll doctor's advice. Well, it's just a country town, but faces come. Very own thing.